Shot while closing up a corner store in Philadelphia's Oxford Circle neighborhood. This happened around 11:30 last night on the 5400 block of Rutland Street. Police say the employee was closing the shop when a suspect tried to rob it. The suspect opened fire, shooting that employee in the arm. The worker drove himself to the hospital, where he is in stable condition.